When I'm decorating a tree, I always place the garland first, making sure it's nestled into the branches. To fill any holes, I use larger ornaments or floral elements like this with clips. Once I have all of these placed, I put up the ornaments from largest to smallest. Once I'm happy with the overall look of the tree, I'll do small tweaks like making sure the colors and textures are varied and making sure crystal and iridescent elements are right in front of the Christmas lights.